Knocked down by Kyle Connor, but kept in at the line. A bouncing puck right beside the net. Johnny Gaudreau trying to thread the needle. Can't get that through. And Hellebuck is down and makes the save.
And there's two acrobatic saves by Hellebuck on deflections as he was going to his right. The puck was going back to his left. Almost a clearing zone here. A double deflection. He's got Hellebuck down, but he's had to grab it, try to get control. And the frustration for Gaudreau, Hellebuck somehow able to get himself back.
Kovalchuk tried to play it back, stolen by Kyle Connor. In on a breakaway to the forehand, scores! Kyle Connor, 31 on the year.
Look at him pull away, throw the Jets on his heat, darty fast. That's scary. And how many moves? There's got to be a limit. That's about three or four. Forehand, backhand, a couple of different times. And Holtby's getting dizzy as he's trying to track that puck, and Connor beats him to the forehand.
Wide for Laine, walks it in, and for Kyle Connor, scores! Patrick Laine fakes the shot, draws Dubnyk over, finds the stick of Connor, who finds the back of the net.
Abracadabra, Connor's coming at you. How about that pass from Patrick Laine? He sucks two defenders to him. Unbelievable. The guy can shoot, the guy can pass, and Kyle Connor gets his second of the season.
Morrissey for Scheifele. Scheifele to the goal line. Kyle Connor scores! The quick hands of Kyle Connor.
Connor, great set of mitts. Takes that puck below the goal line. Walks out front. And Capobianco can't get over there in time.
Let's just put this one home. Nice job. Scheifele down to Connor. And on his backhand. Are you kidding? That's ridiculous. He finds that top corner on the backhand top shelf.
Trying to go back and forth into Bergen, but Bergen turned it over to Kopp. Kopp down the ice, in front, scores! Short-handed goal for Kyle Connor.
Your power play, their power play isn't great, that's for sure. You mentioned that, Dave, but at the end of the day, you don't want it to hurt you. You don't want to make it do damage, and DeBrincat puts the puck in a questionable spot, and he really puts them at risk. And the Jets score a big short-handed goal.
Jets have odd numbers here. Laine along with Connor and Pionk. Laine walks in. Shot gets blocked. Rebound. Scores! What a play, Patrick Laine!
Wow, when you get those boots moving, look out, because Patrick Laine can sting you in a lot of different ways, and you're going to be seeing that highlight for days. Goal line post in, and that is an amazing goal right from the neutral zone with speed. Patrick Laine.
Shots in this period are 10-2 in favor of the Jets. And now it's Wiener to Connor, scores! Kyle Connor gives Winnipeg the lead.
They came out the first shift, set the tone for this period, and what a backhand pass again by Wheeler to Kyle Connor. And it's a one-timer that beats Smith right there through traffic, bang. Kyle Connor right over to Wheeler as he does the navigating through three Oilers, and then on the backhand side is able to find Connor for the one-timer.
Wheeler from Ehlers and Perreault was the first goal. Here's Laine, scores!
A real poised decision from Spezza just to get the puck up into the hands, a one-touch into Laine. Man, he went around those D. Chalosky like he was standing still inside, outside, and he tucked that one in like he was doing it in his sleep. Nice little move to beat Comrie.
Laine gets his ninth of the year. As the Winnipeg Jet, as he gets the second assist. Maroon centers, oh, Connor Hellebuck absolutely robs the chance in front of the net. Connor Hellebuck with a bit of a chuckle.
You think he's having any fun, Dennis? Unbelievable. And again, this is just a continuation of what we've seen all night, where it comes up with those timely saves, and wow, that's hockey card material.
The windmill stays with Connor. Laine, Pionk, Wheeler. Wheeler to the goal line. Kyle Connor scores!
Aaron Dell, who was all but asleep with no action, he's had more than his fair share. How about that? You just can't teach it. Pulls it through the legs. Try and track that one. Throws a little bit of love on that one on Valentine's Day up in the top corner. And Kyle Connor on the power play ties this one at one.